pay attention. If you want to get into this, and you really, really do, and you think you got a little something, and you know, you got to go directly for what you want. And if you go for that, you can get it.
We just want to let people know that real rap music is alive, you know, street style music, we keep it alive, we ain't trying to do, you know, commercialization.
Hoping to battle, but most MCs ain't ready yet, but if they utter one word, then it's as good as set. You have MCs dropping bombs, that's incredible, some other brothers, their styles are just despicable. As for me, see, I just do how I love to do, try to deny me of my props and I'll be seeing you. Most of you suckers want to be down for the tag along, the friggin' fame, someone tell them that this shit ain't game. You got to do this from your heart and in your inner soul. And if it's real, only then will you be on a roll. I try to stay on top of my game, there ain't no time to lose. 4 hours deep is a question, but still we paying dues. So hear me out one time, you got to be yourself. Cause if you ain't yourself, you end up by your friggin' self. I'm coming rugged with the Linden Bully type of slang. And yo, we'll see who can hang. Yo, you're on point, Tip.
You're once again fight.
You're on point, Tip.
You're once again fight.
You're on point, Tip.
Yo, you're once again fight. Yo, that kid is nuts.
Now, if you have a pair of headphones, you better get them out and get them cranked up. Because they're really going to help.
Now you know how we got the reputation.
Weaponless and defenseless, with only their own unique powers to help them face the most totally unexpected menace of their career. But let us start at the beginning and let them lead us into this mind-staggering adventure.
We just need to wake up, man. Where rap is going, it could go real, real far. It could be endless. It's one of them things where it's like, there's probably infinite potential for it.
Thank you. made me wanna eat you. Every time I see you, it's like the first time I meet you. Fragrance like a flower, subtle and sweet too. Seductive and whatever, it might as well be see-through. Like my genie in a bottle. This can get me rich, look like a magaziney model. Before you know it, he had her on a stroll. Fresh and ripe, complexion like Acapulco gold. If I had to guess just right, not a day old. Like a cradle robber, copped off, shop a trailer load. Know the right number, you could get her. And hit it while you with her soul to the highest bidder. Like fruits and berries, bring daddy loot in a hurry. Just be cute and don't worry. Type to make a nigga hallucinate and admit it. Then she started losing weight, letting everybody hit it. Unlike Allie, sometimes she get bitter. Always kept me happy, never had a problem with her. She used to let me use her back when I was looser. Respect her to this day and never did abuse her. I told her I'd be faithful, but she don't believe me. I probably could have been if I never met Evie. She make me feel all fuzzy inside, it's loco. You won't get nowhere nearer if you're broke though.
My brother said that kids don't play hacky sack anymore. What is he talking about?
Next thing you know, he'd be saying that they don't use click clacks or hula hoops.
Check it out.
see elevation in your mind. You know what I'm saying? I see you elevating.
Much as I regret it, you have become an obstacle in my path, an inconsequential conglomeration of matter to be destroyed by the power of my mind.
Now I'm gonna kill you.
Mind over matter. And so, friends, I wish to thank you for your kind reception and bid you a fond farewell.